Hello again, and once again, welcome to another Let's Play Warhammer Total War as Dwarfs. Last time, we ended up getting at war against the lizards. The Kemri also just joined the war, and we are also at war at the High Elves. So. We seek in here to get the healing going up there to attack that settlement. Going up against. The graveyard there. So we are going this way. We're not losing anyone there. Good. What did we have here?
Let us begin.
Going up there. They've been back. Nope. Well, we're not losing anything yet. So that's good. How about this army here?
Summon me if you dare.
That's building up. And army here going against. There, we had the white dwarf. Somewhere here.
How can I help?
He's building up. Good. Don't have that many
money.
Throw banners! Let's march!
And that filled up, looks like. Okie dokie, they have moved.
Vengeance.
X. 1, 2.
The slayer in me seeks death.
Die, but the axe of Dargo demands blood.
Yeah, okay, that's better. That makes more sense.
Armed and ready. It's as good as done.
Yeah.
My axe thirsts for war. Let us be about this. Forwards. For the wisdom of Valea.
Well, we just have to. There's nothing really anything we could do.
Summon me if you dare. Let us be about this. So what do we have here? Time for a reckoning. For the wisdom of Valea.
That's a full arm.
The axe thirsts for
two turns.
Let us begin.
They are building up.
Ready. By the grudge bearer's will. To war.
Good. Good. Oh, it's way up there. Okay. Okie dokie. Here we go. Each episode is, as usual, 1 hour long. So, of course, you are welcome to... Welcome to subscribe on the channel. Lauren. So let's see the high elves. It looks like they have a lot of archers. So the question is, we're gonna take the highland. But where? We're gonna take it there. Take the highland here. That's the smartest. Did we take the leader? No, we didn't.
For the Kadar's encore! Drag them! We'll do vengeance! Hammerers! Axes up! Kill Earth! Iron breakers! Check them down! Fane! A worthy order! Hammer us! Yes! Thunderers! Aye! Let the vengeance begin! Hammer!
targets well. Come on.
Thunderers!
This won't misfire!
Iron breakers!
Anyone who's not doing anything?
Withdraw!
Strike out! I know! Killers! Move to attack! Preparing body run!
It's gonna be close, gonna be close.
Thunderers! Kill them! Yes, Lord!
Now I'm gonna lose this one. Shoot.
As a fury!
Withdraw! I am your high king!
That was bad. Especially now he is attacking me again. Oh no. Thank you. Well, maybe it was a bit ambitious just to go right at his capital island.
Greetings, honorable ally.
Attack! My anger burns bright. Renir is with us. By the ancestor gods.
Your kind does not belong here.
Yeah, well. We don't care if you don't think we belong, but we are coming anyway! Anyway!
Can I help you?
Building up, that's good. Because we need that one. Just taking it easy that way.
Summon me if you dare.
Good. Next time I can get to.
For the wisdom of Valea.
Please. Maybe we should. Make a tactical comeback.
Certainly not. No.
To war.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that.
Shoulder axes, lads. Remove.
Tactical retreat.
I grow restless.
We stay here. I think we just have the
getting out of here.
All the armies together, I think.
Let us begin.
Nope. Can't take that one.
Armed and ready. By the Forge Father! For Kaz and Korn!
That's one of the places we needed. That's good.
The axe thirsts for war. Aye, grudges will be settled. Time for a reckoning. On to glory for the ancestors.
Just to be sure.
Vengeful rune lord.
He's building up. He's staying right there.
Time for a reckoning. The throng agrees. Bring! For the wisdom of the lake.
Two turns. They can come there. Then
I am the White Dwarf.
Two turns. chances there. Should be able to win. Yes. That's fine. So okay.
Summon me if you dare. For the wisdom of the lair.
He's coming next turn. Okie dokie.
Summon me if you dare. Lord of Clan Borgrim. If you say so, Beardling, I'll get on it.
Filling up. Stand here.
Thank you. Casting the runes, getting out of here.
I have to see what he's going to do with the army down there. Hopefully he just go another way.
I'm going.
No, stop.
I'm leaving. On my way. Yes.
Well, we fucked that up.
Ready.
battle! Ready, axes! The clan demands war!
Maybe we fucking have
to try. One rug. Another. Time to slay the Oathbreakers. Zep Jawa! Thirsts for war, as the High King commands. Forwards.
Master of runecraft, it's as good as done. Vengeance!
Taking some of them pretty fast. We are still good there. We have the
clan honor. Thank them. Let us settle this.
You are unworthy of our riches.
That's a huge crunch.
Let us begin.
We got rid of the... that was good. And important, and they're building up. That's perfect. More money must be found. Let's see.
Time to slay Oathbreakers.
Oh yeah, we forgot that. Of course we can take that.
We will accept our fate. Oh shit.
coming on hard.
Talk then, but I make no oath for the surety of your life.
They want peace. I could give it to them, so we can concentrate on the elves.
Friends of the Dowie. Yeah, that's more like it. So we got that army. That army's full. So he goes over there. I need to build up.
Yes, let's move.
Oh, no, stop.
Yes, move.
The clan honor. On your skills, Dowie.
Ready. Beards in belts.
Thank you. And they still need a little. They are.
Let us begin.
And they are.
My axe thirsts for war.
So how far? It's up there. Okay.
For the wisdom of the layer. And that.
We have an army all. So where are the elves?
Which bear is will? One rag. What?
They're building up. Do-do-do! Ooh! They're building up. I think we have to abandon this. Uther Iron Fist. Well, I think we have to make a tactical retreat. I'm not happy about it, but I think
Lord of Clan Borgrim.
We kind of have to do that.
Heading out.
Abandon.
Time for a reckoning.
Well, we did win the short campaign. Shall we wrap it up here? Well, we might should, because it's been a long campaign, and well, let's wrap it up here. Thank you for watching, and. It's been 72 wild episodes, and now we have played the dwarfs. We might as well play another race another time. This is Tekala saying, until next time, take care, bye from now.